On 15 September 2016, Uganda joined the international struggle to combat climate change by being a signatory to the Paris Protocol of the United Nations. Honorable Sam Kutesa, Minister of Foreign Affairs, signed the ratification instrument of the Paris Agreement on climate change ahead of the 71st ordinary session of the United Nations General Assembly, during which several countries submitted their ratification instruments to the UN Secretary General back in Moon at a special event organized on 21st September 2016. Today, the Uganda government has shown her commitment to the ratification instrument of the Paris Agreement by launching the greenhouse gas inventory at the Minister of Water and Environment's Climate Change Department in the Luzira, a Kampala suburb. It is from here that the Minister of Water and Environment, Honorable Sam Cheptoris, reiterated Uganda's commitment to combat climate change by reducing gas emissions by 22% by the year 2030.
In addition, government has undertaken national preparations towards the country's engagement in the forthcoming UN Climate Conference in Morocco.
He says that the issue of climate change is real and has been impacting negatively on the Ugandans over time, thus depriving Bududa and Kasese landslides and floods respectively that have been witnessed for many years. He thus hopes that with the invasion of the greenhouse gas inventory, climate change effects can be mitigated for the better future, with keeping environment temperature on at least 2 degrees centigrade.
If we do not take steps to adapt to and mitigate climate change, the impacts on all sectors will be devastating and in many cases irreversible.
Christian Shemdit, head of European delegation in Uganda, has stressed that European countries are least mentioned on raising climate change disasters, despite their being industrialized. He thus says industrialization can thrive with little effects on the environment once properly handled.
There is now technologies in place, and in fact the European Union's GDP is growing while we are reducing our emissions. So if the political will is there to apply those technologies, well, that goes also as a lesson to Uganda. You can industrialize without increasing your emissions. So,
at the time Uganda launches such an inventory, global nations are preparing for the UN climate change meeting in Morocco. Therefore, the inventory system will help the country in sharing, archiving and monitoring carbon trajectories, thus leading to transparency when handling climate change data at all times. Julius Kitone, WBS Prime News.